tea is truly a gift of nature, blessed with natural goodness. When you seek serenity, tea calms, and at the same time, tea invigorates. At the age of 20, he devoted his life to tea. Today, aged 80, he is still exhilarated by tea. As the only producer-owned global tea brand, he sought to make the goodness in Dilmah more than good health and great taste. He made his business a matter of human service. Revenue from the sale of Dilmah tea is used to change the lives of the poor. His MJF Charitable Foundation was established to fulfill the pledge he made 60 years ago to succeed and share that success with the less privileged.
Thank you for helping us make our business a matter of human service. Thank you.